You got one? Right on. Man, that little rod, dude, really? I'm on right now, dude. Yeah, I'm on right now. Show the world, bro. Oh yeah. Hey, better. Hey, no skunk ski for us.
Yeah, right at that point, like a point.
Like what I said. That's probably the same son of a bitch I caught.
Yeah, it was over here.
Okay. But you know how to say it, and they're on the point. Don't leave home without it. Here we go. No skunk for us. Fish group's bigger than he is. That's funnier than hell. Hey, at least we got something. You gonna relive the excitement, dude? Probably, you never know. The girl on that dock over there, she lost about a 6-pounder. I got it on video. She tries to pull it up with the rod out of the water. It broke the line. It was so big. Is it legal, dude? Just when you quit is when it happens. Yellow, huh? Want to? No matter to me. I'm getting a little, I'm getting red ski. Yeah, she, the rod just goes wham! And she's like, and then all of a sudden she reels it up. It's this big, dude. Got it on video, and then the line goes snap! Well, I just saw a fish jump right over there. Right over there, dude. I think the bite's getting on, man. It's like... of our customers called me and wanted to go fishing with us. But then he went, his kid wanted to go to Galveston and go wade fishing. I'm like, I ain't down with that.